The families of Tacloban here on the outskirts of the harbour. These containers, which flew ashore during the typhoon Haiyan, now become homes. Underneath them are the bodies of some of the family members, which when they find, they burn in the evening to draw away disease and torrential sickness for the people and communities to survive here. Many have taken the wood from their old shacks and are using it for fires, while children play among the dirt and debris and the glass on the ground.